The presidential primary still a year away, but a candidate will be here this weekend. Senator Elizabeth Warren is holding a town hall on Saturday at Bogart's. The doors will open at 10:30. The event starts at 11:30. Warren campaigned with Hillary Clinton during the last presidential election. The Massachusetts senator is one of more than 20 candidates running for the Democratic ticket. Last week, she unveiled her plan to cancel student debt and make college free.